South Korea's COVID-19 antibody treatment has been confirmed to be effective against the virus and the UK variant. According to health authorities on Thursday, the antibody drug developed by Celltrion showed signs of efficacy in six types of the coronavirus and in the fast-spreading UK variant. For the South African variant, however, little impact was found. Based on the results, officials advised limited use of the drug on those infected with the variant from South Africa.